wet 2 15 centimeter long dialysis tubings. Tie a knot at one end. Fill one tubing with sucrose solution and label it A. Tie the tubing to a capillary tube. Fill the other with distilled water and label it B. Rinse it with distilled water. Check for any leakage. Immerse the tubings in distilled water. Mark the initial liquid levels. Leave the setups for 20 minutes. Watch for any difference in the liquid levels.